Do you know how to prepare for online classes? Whether you are looking for tips for online classes, you can't start online school without watching this video. And I'm going to tell you why. But first, please make sure you subscribe to Magnifying Class channel by clicking on the red button below. Remember, a subscription is the only way to view the YouTube content. Online classes have made education more accessible than ever before. There are many advantages to online courses. They allow you to learn whenever, wherever, and however works best for you, making it easier to earn a professional certificate while balancing work and family commitments. Definitely, online courses can be an excellent alternative to a traditional classroom setting. To help you, I already made a selection of some great online courses that allow you to learn a profession in just a few days. All you have to do is click on the link that is in this video description. So here are some tips for online classes that will help you be successful and get the most value out of your next online course. Before this, smash that like button. Now pay attention to those online class tips for a better learning experience during your next online course. Let's see how to learn more effectively. Number one, treat an online course like an in-person class. When it comes to online classes, you need to have the discipline to sit down and say, I am going to work on this, as well as the dedication to actually follow through. Though you can be flexible as to when you choose to complete your work, you can't put it off indefinitely. Hold yourself accountable. Number two, create a regular study space and stay organized. Set up a dedicated learning environment for studying and establish a study routine. It's important to determine what type of environment will work best for your productivity without distractions. Find a place that signals it's time to work. Wherever you choose, make sure there's high-speed internet access. Number three, figure out how you learn best. Think about when and how you accomplish your best work. If you're a morning person, make time to study first thing in the morning. Set aside an hour or two per day for a study session, Monday through Friday. Obviously, the schedule depends on the course load and your availability. However, be aware to avoid overscheduling. Number four, take notes. Set aside a notebook for your class and take notes. Without live classes, it's tempting to skip taking notes. But this practice really helps you engage with the material and puts it into your own words. This boosts both your comprehension and retention. Number five, don't procrastinate. Online classes can invite epic procrastination. To avoid this situation, create your own schedule for completing your work. Set due dates for reading a certain number of pages, completing problem sets, or whatever you need to do to learn the material. Number six, actively participate in the course's online forum to help you better understand course materials and engage with fellow classmates. This might involve commenting on a classmate's paper, on a discussion board, or posting a question about a project you're working on. Number seven, practice makes perfect. The most important thing is to put all of your knowledge into practice. If possible, practice everything throughout the online course. Don't wait until the end of the course to begin studying. Try to apply all of the techniques, advice, and theories that we've provided. Trust me, this is the best way to learn. Make sure to take notes of the tips for remote learning and go on to success. Online classes are an excellent option to help you earn that professional certificate you need to fulfill your goals. I hope you found the tips for online classes useful. Remember to like this video and share it with your friends. And comment below if you now feel more equipped for learning with our study tips. After all of those tips for online school, you are ready to take your career to the next step. Please head to www.magnifyingclass.com. Dedicate yourself to the role, study, and keep up to date. This is the only way to get the job you want. Good luck!